These 10 countries have the biggest rail network. Number 1. United States of America. The world's biggest rail network is in United States of America. It is 2,57,000 km long. The rail network is completely a private rail network. Number 2. China. The world's second biggest rail network is in China. The rail network is 1,27,000 km long. The rail network is a nationalized network. Number 3. Russia. The world's third biggest rail network is in Russia. It is 85,500 km long. It is a nationalized rail network. Number 4. India. The world's fourth biggest rail network is in India. It is 67,368 km long. The network is completely nationalized. Number 5. Canada. The world's fifth biggest rail network is in Canada. It is 46,500 km long. It is completely a private rail network. Number 6. Germany. The sixth biggest rail network is in Germany. It is 43,400 km long. The rail network is both nationalized and private. Number 7. Australia. The seventh biggest rail network in the world is in Australia. It is 38,400 km long. The network is both private and nationalized. Number 8. Brazil. The world's 8th biggest rail network is in Brazil. It is 37,600 km long. It is a completely private rail network. Number 9. Argentina. The world's 9th biggest rail network is in Argentina. It is 36,900 km long. It is completely nationalized. Number 10. South Africa. The world's 10th biggest rail network is in South Africa. It is 20,900 km long. It is completely nationalized.